Good evening and welcome to 10 News. Police officers have been pelted with bricks and bottles and an ambulance damage as a party got out of control in Perth southeast.
A 19-year-old man was stabbed and seven people faced charges including assault and unlawfully assembling. Jessica Brown has this story.
The worst out-of-control party WA police have seen. 500 teenagers, mostly under 18, clash with police as festivities turn to a riot. More than 70 officers dodged bricks, bottles and poles as the unruly youths spilled onto the street. The chaos spreading 2 kilometres down the road. It took police hours to gain control.
And there were like massive fights everywhere and like, people getting like kicked in the face.
I got pushed over by policemen.
Yeah, and then the riot police came.
People started fighting. Stuff, bottles getting thrown everywhere.
A 19-year-old man who came to the party to pick up his younger brother was involved in an altercation with another man. When he tried to leave, the man stabbed him in the stomach, leaving him bloodied on the side of the road.
Even the ambulance sent to attend to the victim was attacked. A 15-year-old boy was charged with assaulting a public officer and criminal damage. 6 others were also charged with unlawful assembly.
This is serious criminal offending that we're alleging. This is not a party. This is a serious criminal assembly.
After the event was advertised on Facebook, the youths broke into a disused shed on a semi-rural property to hold the party. It's now covered in graffiti.
They're not thinking straight, are they? So you don't really know what they're going to get up to.
At the end of the day, you never want that hanging around.
The local council needed a bulldozer to clean up the mess. The police minister says legislation to make hosts responsible for unruly parties and to make it an offence to fail to disperse will be introduced in the next few weeks.
People milling about and there's violent behaviour, police need better resources to be able to act immediately.
The 19-year-old stab victim remains in a serious but stable condition. Police are still searching for the offender.
Any parents that see footage of their children on the news tonight should take a good long hard look at themselves.
Jessica Brown, 10 News.